was thinking about Jesus. And I just wanted to share this moment with you.
In you.